When was the last time you saw yourself in a new light? It happened to me last week at Bravadas. I had a lot of fun there trying on wigs, short, long, dark, light. But the visit didn't start there. We had to first catch up on some changes at the boutique. Check out the new displays. It's one of the changes they've made here at Bravadas. The store opened here in Omaha in 2001, and they've served a lot of people over those years, but decided now was the time to freshen things up. So we're here getting a look at the bright new space. Sharon O'Donnell, it's good to see you.
Nice to see you, Mary.
So what were you thinking about here at Bravadas? You said, okay, let's take stock. What are we doing well? What could we be doing better with the space? And you decided what?
Well, we have lots of great inventory, lots to offer women, but we want it to be a more fun, comfortable space, a little upgraded and contemporary, but also restful and, you know, just a comfortable spot for women to come.
The colors evoke that feeling. That was intentional.
Yeah, that was intentional. Mm-hmm.
And then I mentioned the displays too. It's simplified, but to backlight them, all of that, it's to help women see the different styles, the variety, so they can make the right choice.
Yes, we thought maybe we had too much going on, so we wanted to simplify things and just make it just a little easier to see and maybe visualize what the styles would be before we put them on.
And I noticed the store itself, the layout has changed a little bit. Was there a reason behind that too?
Well, we just wanted to be more spacious, easier to get around, just not so closed in.
And room for husbands.
Yes, and we even have a man chair here, so that's good. So men can come and relax and be a support person.
You do still have the private rooms, and that's something that you've always prioritized here at Bravadas, is for women to be able to come in, have that privacy, talk through with a consultant about what they want and what their needs are. That hasn't changed.
That hasn't changed, and it won't anytime soon. We want people to feel comfortable here, and we've had customers describe us as a little safe house for women.
So. Well, and maybe that's all about your approach. Listen, you've been open here in Omaha since 2001, but part of the reason why you've been around so long now is because of how you treat the folks who come through the doors here. They do feel like friends. They do feel comfortable here. Describe your approach and why you take it.
Well, we sell wigs here at Bravadas, but we sell love here. Mm-hmm. we want someone to come in and feel like they can be themselves. We can show them that they can get through a bad part of their lives looking good.
Yeah.
And that's such a relief when you put that right wig on and they think, oh my gosh, I can go through life here and still look like myself and feel like myself.
Who do you notice wears wigs the most? Who comes to Bravadas?
Well, traditionally we've done a lot of medical wigs. You know, probably maybe 65% of our customers are women going through some kind of medical issue. But what's happened is there's a whole population of baby boomers that are you know, postmenopausal, and their hair's getting skinny, and we're not going down without a fight.
Well, so. We want other things to be skinny, Sharon.
That's right.
For our hair to be skinny, no thanks. We want volume, we want length.
That's right.
Right? But what are some of the solutions? Is something else, right? The word solutions is something you say here. In addition to wigs, what are some of our other options?
We're selling more and more, we call them toppers or top pieces, so they come in different configurations depending on where the hair is skinny. We have little pieces that we can clip in to give crown volume or fill in on the sides. We have extensions, so lots of different options. Plus, we have alternative head coverings, hats and scarves and turbans and those types of things.
You want to have some fun? Because I'd like to try some of the, I see some new styles. I'd like to try them on.
All right. Cool. I think we should.
Let's go.
Give it a go.
Okay.
They've gotten certainly a lot more lightweight. So they're just small extensions to give you a little bit of crown volume. They're little pressure sensitive clips that snap open and close. They just kind of lock down into your existing hair. But I just want a little something here to give me some volume there and cover up that little split. This gives you a little more.
Right, you can do that and just pull your own hair over it.
Just pull your own hair over and just give you a little more lift. Or if you just want, maybe it's just getting a little bit skinny here.
See, this is where, because when I part my hair, then I get, you know, more hair on one side than the other, so this side always looks flat.
So you can just clip those in and just give you a little more boost right along the part there. Just do a little bit of a shadow right at the top there, and then it would blend and dissipate.
What are we doing next?
We're gonna try on some wigs.
Okay.
We're gonna change it up with some different colors, different lengths, curly, straight. Love it. Hey, it could be fun.
Okay.
So it's going to be very breathable and cool and give you a very natural scalp appearance and a lace front, so if the wind blows or you choose not to wear bangs.
That's beautiful. Love that.
So you're looking good there, Mary.
Yeah. Okay, let's grab a few more styles.
All right, okay. Let's do it.
Fun. Our thanks to Sharon and her whole team for having us out. If you want to try one of the styles that you just saw or maybe something else, you can call Bravadas or swing by. Consultations are free, and keep up to date on special promotions and events. Those are always posted on their website, bravadas.com, or on Facebook. Search Bravadas Wig Store, Omaha.
You'd be a CIO.